guys, it's Piper here.
Obviously, you'd know my name by now.
Unless you are new to my channel, then hello. Hi, I'm Piper. Nice to meet you. What's your name? Keith. Ah, hi, Keith. Nice to meet you. So, what brought you to my channel? Oh, okay. Last week's vlog was a little bit heavy. Firstly, I just wanted to say thank you to everyone who left comments of, like, support and checking in with me. I really appreciate it. I'm fine. This week, I wanted to really focus on doing a more upbeat video that's more like the videos and the content I usually make for you guys. I want to do something a little bit different. So this week, I'm going to be reading through all the comments that you guys leave me, which I love doing and I always do it. This week, I'm going to be sharing them with you, the good and the not so good comments. Larissa, shut the hell up, Piper. Sandra, this chick is so annoying. Tori, Ben looks like a scary clown, but he's still hot. Ben's hot. Watch out, Xantha, you got some competition. No, I'm kidding. You two are solid. You've got nothing to worry about. We don't have to have a massive chat after this is uploaded. D, Piper is so annoying. Denise, really annoying. Okay, I wasn't gonna read surnames, but Imogen Willis. Yeah, I agree, so annoying. I'm not annoying, am I? Why am I annoying? If you don't like me, ta-ta, bye. Bye, you can go, click off my channel. Larissa, I see you, get off my channel, go. Okay, we're all gone, good. For the remaining three, let's continue with the video. Fruity and Ritz, my first word was cheese, huh. Interesting. Do you still like cheese? What's your favorite cheese? My favorite's Gouda. If you know the film reference, comment down below what that was from. I'm partial to a little bit of goat feta myself. Top security and police. Great video. Thanks. Oh my God, my arm's hurting. I need to go to the gym. Snails are both genders. I know because I have a pet one. Get out of here. That's so cool. Our snails could have like been best friends. Slimy, leave your comment. Your comment. Should not have had three coffees from Harold's. Ugh. Leave your snail's name in the comments down below, is what I was trying to say. Looks like I've got a couple of fans. Izzy, I love Pipe Up. Kat, I love Pipe Up so much. Jeremy, I really like your show. Thanks, Jeremy. I really like your comment. Chrissy, loved it. Piper and Ben should be together. Xanthi, I promise you, like, it's not like that. I don't like Ben. Ben is a friend. I don't like Ben like that. Like, no offense. Not like Ben is hot. Anyone out there want to throw me a shovel or a ladder to climb out of this hole? That would be great. Saffa, you don't like sheep. They're quite scary. Saffa, what happened? There's that movie and it's like this car and it's got like these zombie sheep on it. Maybe you saw that. If so, then I totally understand why you're scared of them. 2008 Eps, please. I haven't been vlogging for that long. Mad Roswell fan, thank you for correcting me in the other video in the comments. If you could create your perfect partner, describe them in 5 words. Kind, confident, but like not in an arrogant way, just in a I'm comfortable with who I am sort of way. Smart, like street smart. Honest, I don't know if there's a word for it, but basically not caring what anyone thinks about you or your relationship, that, if that was a quality or a word. That'd be right up the top. That's all for me this week, guys. Thank you so much for all your comments. As per usual, if you want to ask me anything, you're welcome to leave them down below and I'll try and get back to you in between getting cheese facts for you guys and preparing for Halloween.
Are you filming?
Hey! Hi! Yeah, I'm doing one of those videos. Yeah.
Are you filming?
I'm filming still, yes.
I'm gonna go.
Okay, bye. That was bad. Anyway, it doesn't matter. That was probably really annoying. So sorry for being so annoying. But yeah, I'll see you guys next week. Ciao.